Ashen One.
You know about leaving for another round of thieving. There must be something of use in Lothric Castle. I'm aware of the danger. That castle is a death. Not a single man has returned from the Castlelands, but I don't want to sit around and die a petty rat. And I consider myself your friend. Thank you for placing your tenth. Goodbye. Don't you worry. I know Lothric. Goodbye. I will leave for some time.
It is good to see ye, wasn't it?
Back again, I suppose this means you're up.
Coming.
Ah, there you are.
I am pleased.
Do not be gone alone.
Welcome, speak. Welcome us. Very well, then Tuckhaken. Farewell, Ashen One.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. gracious, passing fine ash thou hast, and awfully warm at that, almost as if it had lived. Oh, forgive an old woman's idle prate. I'm sure an ashen one such as thee would never indulge such base contrivances. Ashen One.
So,
welcome, speak. Very well, then take nap.
Let these doors be drawn from their vessels, manifestation of the time of disparity, elucidated by fire, or deep hidden land, retreating from darkness beyond the reach of flame.
This is a crystal sorcery created by the Pale Dragon, thought only to exist in legend. I am ever grateful to you. This is truly sublime. I am afraid this is a debt I cannot repay, only I will be sure to unravel it for you. Just a moment. Come again.
That is what needs.
Bring it.
Hi.
Do not be... Do not.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Be careful.
Do not be gone.
Ashen One, how may I be of service?
What needs? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my works.
dear. Another dogged contender. Welcome, unkindled one. Purloiner of cinders. Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none. The fire-linking curse, the legacy of Lords, then it all faded to nothing. You've done quite enough. Now have your rest. Dear brother, I'm on my way. My brother, unyielding sword of Lothric's prince. Rise if you would, for that is our curse.
ignorant slaves. Finally taken notice, have you? Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons. Well, I will not give him up. For he is all that I have.
Show yourself, Ocelot.